there's a very quick effect you can perform with iLogo, or you can just perform it by itself. Let me just turn my phone on. And with all the iPhones, it takes quite a while to turn on. This Apple logo appears on the screen for about 20 seconds, but if you watch the logo, you can move it down and up and back to where it should be. And that's the effect.